Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Michael Cloud. I'm going to be your master of ceremonies. This evening, we're going to have music, we're going to have comedy, and we're going to have economics. I know what you're saying. Do I deserve all this wealth of great entertainment? Of course you do. You're libertarians. Our first entertainer, our first provider of mirth for us, as well as beautiful music, comes to us from the steppes of the Soviet Union. She's heard of the steppes of the Soviet Union, but the important thing is, her name sounds very Russian. If you haven't heard her play before, you're in for a real treat. Tatiana.
I actually come to you from New Jersey. Hi everybody, I hope you're having a good day today. I guess we got really lucky with the weather, which is, I guess, not that unusual for Florida. My name's Tatiana Moroz, I come to you from New Jersey. And I'm gonna sing some songs for you and open up the show. So welcome, and I hope you enjoy them. The first song is called Make a YouTube Video.
I am such a trouble.
Who are these monsters inside my head? They give me uneasy feelings. They tell me go to sleep, just go to bed. But I'm awake and I'm not dreaming. What can I do to make a change? 'Cause we just wanna be free. Just want love and money. All of the friends send a message. We didn't ever make a YouTube video. Speak your mind with education. The knowledge it starts to grow. Make a YouTube video. The Fed assassination. You'll pay with Bitcoin instead. It's what we do to make a change. 'Cause we just wanna be free. We don't want to only stay. We just want love. Make a YouTube video.
So this next song is a special song to me. I don't know if y'all have heard about the Silk Road case, but we actually have Ross Ulbricht's mother here in the audience. She's going to be giving a talk on Sunday morning. I know everybody's going to be hungover, but you should still come down and hear that talk, because it's actually a very important case that affects all of us. It's not just about drugs, it's about privacy, it's about the Fourth Amendment, it's about many, many things that are applicable to all of us and will have ripple effects throughout the world. So when I first met Lynn, I was so inspired by her story and about her story about her son, Ross, that I wrote this song, The Silk Road. And as time went on, I actually became friends with Ross, and I can personally attest to the fact that he's a wonderful human being, very kind and very thoughtful, and he's been very misrepresented in the media. So another thing that I like about this song is that hopefully it shows a little bit more of the human side of the drug war and its effects on all of us.
I already talked to him about it.
Frustrated by some of the tomfoolery that I think we all experience, and I guess sometimes it's a little bit more disappointing in the activist space. And I wrote it because sometimes people want to look the other way. And I believe that when somebody's doing the wrong thing, you've got to call them out. I'll sing this song, call you out. Go to TatianaMoroz.com. Come say hi. Thank you. Hey, everybody. Thanks for having me back up. My name is Tatiana Moroz. I'm very grateful to be here with Libertarian Party today, so thank you very much for inviting me. I'm also very glad to be coming back on stage because I wanted to send a special thank you to my main sponsor, my main bud. That has made me and Lynn very happy all week. We've been having a great time here in Orlando. Gary Malevsky, he's going to be giving a talk tomorrow at 9 a.m. He's from Snoopwall, and they are a grief prevention company, so if you want to keep your stuff secure, he's your man. So thank you, Gary, for being so kind as to make our trip here so lovely. This next song is called Safe With You. Thank you. know about Bitcoin. A lot of people here think Bitcoin is a little confusing, a little bit scary, a little bit annoying, because people that like Bitcoin will constantly tell you about it. And I am no exception. But instead of torturing you with technical information, I instead will sing you a song about it, try and lure you in that way. I'm going to tell you about why I think Bitcoin is so great, because when I first heard about it, I was thinking, this is terrible, I don't want anything to do with this currency, please stop talking to me, I hate technology. Now I realize that Bitcoin and similar technologies can actually bring us a lot of liberty in our lifetimes without having to ask for permission. So this song is called the Bitcoin Jingle.
Till they come out at
My name is Tatiana Moroz. Thank you very much for having me. You've been a great audience.